First of all, it's great to see you again, Mr. President, and good to have you here for the summit. And we are going to discuss many important issues at the summit. Among them is defense spending. And we all agree that we have to do more. I agree with you that we have to make sure that allies are investing more. The good news is that allies have started to invest more in defense. After years of cutting defense budgets, they have started to add billions to the defense budgets. And last year was the biggest increase in defense spending across Europe and Canada in a generation.